What happened in Redfall is my fault. I think it used to be a nice town. When I first got here, I thought I could help. They said one drop of my blood could change everything. Free people from sickness. Maybe from death. A world where nobody was left out. Cups overflowing. Rivers of living water. I was a fool. They were monsters. They took more than a drop. They took everything. Now, something evil is swallowing up this place bit by bit. When the people here realized what was going on, it was already too late. Folks are at each other's throats, begging the monsters to spare them. Some are just hiding, scared, waiting for a rescue that ain't coming. Some tried to get away. But the monsters who started all this weren't having it. There's nowhere to go. Nobody ever believes things can get this bad. Until it happens. Then, it's too late. But there are people who can fight back. I think they can save this place. There's just one thing standing in their way. A whole town full of vampires.
Walk away from me. No one can. You all belong to us. The others want you dead. But I want you here. Alive. I can use you. You will never see the sun again.
Get Gotta get out of this tin can while there's still daylight. Should have known those things wouldn't let us get away. Supposed to get us to hell off this island. Rest in peace. Need to stock up on medical supplies. No telling what else is out here. Firearms. That's more like it. That ain't right. No escape for them neither. Leaving the sign. Not with that.
That ain't no act of God.
Black Sun.
What the hell are they up to?
You tried to sneak away. Hiding like rats in these containers. Well, now you've seen what they can do firsthand. The Masters. The new gods of this shitty world. So come on out. Don't fight us. When all men will come for you in the dead of night, I leave you empty. A dried up bag of skin. You. Your kids. Your parents. Nobody's getting away.
Thank you.
payback's gonna be
pissed. Heard the radio lately.
Rest and reload. Flares. Could be a trap. Or some people needing help. Just a bit farther.
Check the ferry next. Saw some people sneak on it.
There's no way out of this. Take a look at the sun.
Can you get the blood again? Let's go. Let's grab someone.
What's the rush? Nobody's going anywhere.
Hollow Man was just a ghost story. Used your friend's voice to lure you out. They would beat you.
All up, you know? Like my dad used to say, ships rise with the tide. No, a tide.
You're missing. If you come out, we'll shoot.
Here we go.
Come out and we'll smoke you down.
This place ain't killed me yet.
Hey! You all right in there?
Yes. Hello? We're in here. Are you... Are the cultists still around? I can't open this door until they're gone.
Or dead. Dead would be better.
They cut the power on us. We've got wounded in here.
And they got a bloodsucker in the basement. They all answer to it.
Can you help us out? They dragged our friends into the basement.
Thank you.
This one is mine. No!
Better.
Do not play games with me, bloodbag.
Next time, then. I can give your life meaning. Lay down. I want to see your neck.
Last one's down and dusted.
Are the cultists gone?
It's safe to come out now. We got them all.